Hi everyone, and happy holidays from us here at Positive Energy. Christoph and I are here today to give you two tips. One's a practical tip, one's a building science tip. So practical tip for the holidays, number one, once you eat all that turkey, or ham, or whatever it is, you're gonna need to go for a walk.
That's true. So there's something called tryptophan in turkey. I think we've probably heard of that, that makes you sleepy after you eat it. So a walk is always a good thing. There's another thing that is in your house that is invisible that makes you sleepy, and it's coming out of you and all your guests, and it's carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide elevated in your house, all the doors and windows shut, if it's cold where you are especially, can elevate and make you sleepy. So getting out of your house to go for a walk helps with that. And tied into that is all year long, CO2 in your bedroom, pay attention to it. There's consumer grade indoor air quality sensors out there. Measure your CO2 in your bedroom. If it's going above 1,000 on a regular basis, which small bedroom, two people, two dogs, even, you know, two largish people, one medium-sized dog, you know, you could very easily be going above that level, and that makes you not sleep deeply, not restfully, and it impacts your next day performance. So CO2 and
go for a walk
and walks.
Happy holidays. Stay safe, stay warm.